ترجى شفاعته لكل هول من الأهوال مقتحمين. يا رب صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. قال الله عز وجل في شأن حبيبه: إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي: يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على سيدنا وحبيبنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم صلاة وسلاما عليك يا سيدي يا رسول الله. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وكانوا من قبل يستفتحون على الذين كفروا فلما جاءهم ما عرفوا كفروا به فلعنة الله على الكافرين. صدق الله العظيم.
My dear brothers in Islam, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is very important occasion. We are assembled here to attend the Jum'ah congregation. Well, blessed day and blessed time. And those who are attending also, inshallah al-Aziz, they are also blessed with the blessing, the special blessing of Allah on this Friday in the house of Allah. Allah Almighty, Jalla Jalaluhu wa Amma Nawaluhu, has bestowed upon the Muslims throughout the world, or the entire mankind, by sending His beloved Prophet Sayyidul Alameen Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is a special blessing, favor of Allah. Allah has bestowed on the believers by sending in our midst His beloved Prophet Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he said, and I quote the verse of the Holy Quran in which Allah Almighty said, رب العالمين جل جلاله عما نواله إرشاد فرمته: لقد من الله على المؤمنين. الله رب العالمين جل جلاله وعما نواله نے إحسان فرمایا ہے, فیور, اسپیشل فیور جو ہے اس کو احسان کہتے ہیں, بیسٹو اس کو احسان کہتے ہیں. اللہ رب العالمین نے احسان فرمایا ہے.
لقد من الله على المؤمنين اذ بعث فيهم رسولا,
کہ ان میں بھیجا رسول اپنے محبوب حضور پر نور سید العالمین مصطفی صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم کو بھیجا. That he has sent it is a special favor of Allah that he has bestowed on the believers, that he has sent down beloved Prophet Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So Allah Almighty not only has bestowed on the believers, but because beloved Prophet Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is mercy to all mankind, rahmatul lil alameen. So why Allah Almighty has said in one verse of the Holy Quran, He says, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. حضور پر نور صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم کو نہیں بھیجا ہم نے آپ کو مگر رحمت سارے عالموں کے لئے. The person who is selected as a mercy to all mankind by Allah Almighty. Why Allah Almighty says that it is a special favor Is it? Allah Almighty has bestowed upon you by sending His beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and He is especially for the mu'mineen. لَقَدْ مَنَّ اللَّهُ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, for the believers. This is bestowed on believers. Why it is said? No doubt He is mercy to all mankind, but it is possible that the believers may forget Him. It is possible that believer will say that He is mercy to all mankind. We are also among the mankind, but no, it is said that Allah Almighty, although He sent Him as a special mercy to all mankind, as mercy to all mankind, but He is especially, all the believers must remind themselves that He is beloved Prophet Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He is a special favor of Allah Almighty, which He has bestowed upon all the believers. So the believers could remember Him all the time, as it was remembered by all the prophets before Him. And as all the prophets before beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, reminding their followers all the time that there is a prophet who is coming after me. You have to remember the special favor of Allah Almighty, which He has to bestow upon all the believers. So it was reminded by all the prophets. That's why the follower of the book, whenever there is any trouble, or trouble grieves them sometimes, or they think that there is no hope of victory, or they think that there is no person could help them, so sometimes what they say, Allah Almighty Jalla Jalaluhu Amma Nawaluhu, He says in the Holy Quran,
رَبُّ الْعَالَمِينَ جَلَّ جَلَالُهُ عَمَّنَ مَعَلُهُ رِشَادُ فَرْمَ تَوَكَّانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ يَسْتَفْتِحُونَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ عَرَفُوا كَفَرُوا بِهِ.
Before the birth of beloved Prophet Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his name was spread throughout the world, especially among the followers of the book. So all the Jews and Christians were waiting for Him, because it was mentioned in their books, and the glad tidings was given by all the messenger of Allah for the coming of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So they were waiting for them, and they were waiting so anxiously, in so high spirit, that all the time whenever they are in difficulty, so they ask Allah Almighty. What they ask? Even before birth of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Allah Almighty says in Surah Al-Baqarah, Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 1, Allah Almighty Jalla Jalaluhu wa Amman Walhu say, there was a battle between the tribe of Medina. There were two tribes known in Medina, Aus and Khazraj. Afterwards, their name was changed as Ansar. Before that, Aus and Khazraj, these two big tribes, permanent resident of Medina. And Jews also was permanent resident of Medina. Their tribe name is Bani Qurayza, a well-known tribe. And there are some other small tribe, Jews tribe also, was permanent resident of Medina. The main business was in the hand of Jews. And the main business was lending money on interest basis. All the time Jews doing this. So those who are lending money on interest basis, they are also exactly following the Jews in trade and business. Jews were resident of Medina. Sometimes what happened, that there is a big fight between them and the Arab tribes, the permanent resident of Medina, Aus and Khazraj. So sometimes the tribe give them a good lesson, defeat them. So whenever there is